as hard as it is, don't take it personal. And just being there, like, for the addict to be able to be open with their families, I think goes a long way. Because then they're honest about their use and honest about what they want to do. And they're not hiding it. They're not ashamed. It's like, it's an illness, right? It's not, they shouldn't be hiding a dirty little addiction or anything. I think the more open you could be about it, the more help you'll be able to get.
It's a very good answer. Yeah. And to the addict themselves, what would you say? That's the still suffering addict.
Just when they're ready to reach out for help. Like, I remember Rand took me, and at the time I wasn't ready to quit. I didn't want to. So when he took me to a meeting, I was like, meetings are stupid. I don't want to come here. These people are dumb. So you have to be ready. And when you are ready, those rooms really do help. And listening to other people experiencing the same things as you and knowing you're not crazy, you're not alone, it helps a lot.
You know, when you're trying to talk to someone who's in active addiction, families get really frustrated because they're giving them all these beautiful reasons why they should stop doing what they're doing. But that person isn't rational. Their brain's not working properly. Their brain is totally focused on, I don't like how I'm feeling. I need to get the heck out of here so I can get that stuff that makes me feel okay, whether it's for 5 minutes or 5 hours or whatever. And so the thinking process isn't really there. And with crystal meth, it does damage dopamine receptors, so people have a harder time feeling pleasure, and the recovery period is a little bit longer. And so detox programs are really helpful, but they're scary for people to go into because they know that they're going to go through some emotional pain. And there are some fairly new protocols that provide some medical assistance to make it a little bit of softer landing. And we need to provincially start to look at using some of those a little more effectively.